The new generation are lifelike replicas programmed to communicate with the animals they meet. Producer Philip Dalton prepares Spy Wild Dog Pup for his first deployment. Before the pack returns to the den, he tests that the 24 moving parts are all working. Spy Pup's body language is key to the success of his assignment. First encounters are a nerve-wracking moment. Even pups could rip him to pieces. But Spy Pup gives only friendly reactions. And it works a treat. It's a huge relief. There was a lot at stake. Spy Pup is the result of a huge amount of work in a small London studio. Beneath the skin is a miracle of animatronic engineering. A skeleton of articulated metal limbs controlled by sophisticated electronics and servos. The moves of the different creatures' real-life counterparts are programmed and tested. Each one takes months to design and build. The Meerkat is the first spy to be created for the series. John Nolan is its genius creator. He's worked on many top Hollywood films, and here he works closely with the production team to ensure all the animals' movements are as lifelike as possible. The final proof will be on location. Meerkats aren't keen on outsiders, so this first assignment is a tough one. To make sure she smells right, she's been anointed with poo from the colony. After a thorough investigation, the meerkats are convinced enough to allow her into the family, so she can capture remarkable footage of their complex lives.